Welcome back, children. Now we are going to see the next few problems. Yes, look at the next question. 245 multiplied with 19. Right? What is it? 19. That is 1919. So here we need to start multiplying from the ones place. So in ones place 19, here what you have the number 9 is there. So first multiply with the 9. Then after that we need to multiply with the 1. Then after what we need to do? We need to add the given 1. Yes, what you got the answer, we need to add. Then we will get the final answer. Isn't it? Now, multiply with 9 first. Now, 9 multiply with 1's place. What you have the number? That is 9 5's are. How much 9 5's are? Is 45. Right? So, what you got? 45. Yes? Now, in 1's place, what you have the number? 5 is there. Then write down 5 and take 4 as a carry for the next number. Isn't it? So that is 5 and 4. Now continue. 9 4s are. How much 9 4s are is 36. How much 9 4s are 36. 36. Now add the number what you got carry. That is 36 plus 4 is how much? 40. How much you will get? 36. 36 plus 4 is 40. So you are getting 40, right? Now, once this what you have number, take it down and take 4 as a carry for the next one. Yes. Now continue multiplication. 9 2's are. How much you are getting? 9 2's are is 18. How much you are getting? 9 2's are 18. 18 plus 4. How much you will get? 18 plus 4 is 22. Right? Now write down 22. Yes. Now, by taking 1's place, we did the multiplication. Now, we need to do in 10's place what the number is there. We need to multiply with that number. So, to multiply that 10's place. So, it is nothing but 1/10. Right? So, I am writing, placing 0 over in 1's place. Then start multiplying. 1 5's are how much? 5. Yes? 1 4's are 4. 1 2's are 2. Right. So you got the answer. Now add the given numbers. That is 5 plus 0 is 5. 0 plus 5 is 5. 2 plus 6 is 2 plus 4 is 6. 2 plus 2, 4. So how much I got the answer? That is 4,655 is the required answer. Now look at the next one. So see problem 518 multiplied with 11. Right? Yes. So this is in ones, tens and hundreds. Now start multiplying first with the ones place what the number is there. It is 1 8's are. How much? 8. Then 1 1's are. 1. 1 5's are. 5. Right? Now I need to multiply with the tens place. So, to multiply with the tens place, I am writing here in ones place 0. Right? Now start multiplying with tens place number. All the numbers. What is there here? 1 8's are 8. 1 1's are 1. 1 5's are 5. Yes. Now add the odd numbers. That is 8 plus 0 is 8. 1 plus 8 is 9. 5 plus 1 is 6. What you have only? 5 is remaining there. So write down. So what you got the answer? That is 5,698 is the required answer. Yes? So in this way, you need to multiply by taking two digit numbers.